WAC Tournament semifinals. Bronx taking on second-seeded Bakersfield early on. Raquel Preston hits the basket, puts the Bronx up 3-2. Now we're tied at 3 when Chante Goff makes the move and hits the basket. And the Bronx take the lead back. Goff finished with a double-double. And then it's time for a little Sherelle Price. Price is right there. She converts a three-point play. And then the next time down the court, Price with a nice little up and under move as the Bronx knock off the Roadrunners 76-70. The Bronx are headed to their first ever conference championship game.